that's the picture at Lloyd's, we now must talk about RBS. And how serious is that fund? Well, it's chunky, it's more than £60 million. It's for breaching US prohibitions on